Now expansion prevented is equal to PL by AE. Now expansion prevented L alpha delta T minus delta delta is equal to PL by AE is equal to P by A into L by E. P by A is here stress developed, stress into L by E. So therefore stress developed is equal to L alpha delta T minus delta into E divided by L. Here important note is for increase or decrease in temperature use same equation, however nature of stress must be changed, maybe compression or tension. For major temperature change the Young's modulus of the material also changes. Now suppose a member has a yield strength SYD and if due to increase in temperature delta T is major, then stress developed is greater than SYD, then the member is in the member slipping of atomic planes lagging ductile material will be started. As a result member will be failed, that is here failure mode occur here. Now in the second question asking member was heated at fixed end and delta T is linear along the length, that means material has a constant thermal conductivity K. Now consider a member having a given member, here T1 is a temperature at fixed end and T2 is fixture temperature at pre-end and delta T is linear, T0 is ambient temperature and this fixed region is heated at constant temperature T1. Suppose material has some thermal conductivity, so when heated at fixed end due to constant thermal conductivity temperature variation is linear and pre-end and temperature T2 which is less than T1 obviously. So as in thermal analysis free expansion L alpha T is formula is used, but here delta T is in the member is not a linear because the delta T in the member member is not heated at constant temperature. So here in the member temperature is not a constant, so pre-expansion formula is not valid as we are usually in the solution 1. So in the and solution 1 will be changed as the pre-expansion is less than solution 1, that is in solution 2 pre-expansion is less than in case of solution 1 and the expansion prevented also less than the solution 1 and the stress developed also less. Now go to solution 3. In the solution 3, in the question 3 given, consider deformation for the member for constant temperature change delta T for case of square cross section area having two equal thickness material having different coefficient of thermal expansion but equal modulus. Ignore wall on right hand side and develop equation to calculate deflection at end of member at x is equal to L and discuss a solution for the case where CTE is equal to 0. Now here as per given two material having same cross section area but having different coefficient of thermal expansion alpha 1 and alpha 2. Here we assume alpha 2 is greater than alpha 1 and the equal modulus E1 is equal to E2 and due to increasing temperature alpha 2 is more, so the deformation delta L2 is obviously more than delta L1. And for deflection calculation we consider here no other we consider self weight of member because no other force and moment will be acts here on the member, so consider this is a self weight of member acting along length and a deflection formula for this is WL4 divided by ADE standard formula, but here due to increasing temperature length also changes, so we have to consider length. So at x is equal to L, deflection is for case 1 W into L plus delta L1 raised to 4 divided by 8 EI. And the W for deflection 2 W into L plus delta L2 raised to 4 divided by 8 EI. Here moment of inertia I is same because same cross section area throughout the length. Here important note is E also changed due to temperature. This change is very less for minor temperature change. And the deflection delta 2 is more than delta 1 here, because the length L plus delta 2, delta L2 is more than length L plus delta L1. And now go to solution, last solution for material having zero thermal conductivity, sorry, zero coefficient of thermal expansion. Now till now no material has a zero coefficient of thermal expansion, but Zerodur is a material having very very low CTE, that is 0.007 into 10 raised to minus 6 per Kelvin. Due to this very low CTE, when temperature change is 0 to 50 degree, there is no pre-expansion, no stress and no change in deflection when fixed end is heated and given member support. So that it is used for minor mirrors in deep space where high precision is required. Thank you for watching this video.